up, it's a beautiful day. My beginning will be as bright as the sun. Come, won't you come along? And it feels so bright, it's like luck is raining on me. Go and follow your heart, doesn't matter how far. There is so much love to give, something's telling me.
Hey ladies, I'm back with another video. And in this video, I'm gonna be sharing with you again how to make a DIY facial mask that will make our skin glowing and younger looking. Ayan. And then syempre, mawawala din yung mga acne natin, dark spots, age spots, and lahat na yan naganap-ganap sa face natin, guys. So, we have to be consistent again sa paggamit nito or sa pag-apply ng mga DIY facial mask sa face natin or sa skin natin para syempre, mas makita natin yung better result. Ayan. So, this facial mask is potato and oatmeal facial mask. So, napaka-effective nito, guys. Kasi, yung mga ingredients are really so beneficial and marami silang nagagawang wonders sa skin natin. Ayan. So, we have 4 ingredients. Kung kahapon yung ginawa kong facial mask is 3 ingredients. Today naman is we have 4 ingredients and we have potatoes, we have oatmeal, and milk, and then lemon. Ayan. So, we only have 4 ingredients, and sigurado ako guys na lahat ng to is meron sa bahay natin. So, pwedeng-pwede natin siyang gawin para maging clear yung face natin, glowing, and younger looking.
Do you wanna know?
Guys, we are gonna be needing 3 potatoes, boiled and peeled, ganyan. And then, we're gonna be needing also 2 tablespoons of milk. Any milk will do. Kung gusto nyo ng powder milk, so, pwede rin siya. I-mix nyo siya sa water, then kumuha lang kayo ng 2 tablespoons. And then, 1 tablespoon of oatmeal. Any kind will do also. And then, 1 teaspoon of lemon juice or lime juice. So, yung ginamit ko ngayon is lime juice kasi naubusan ako ng lemon. So, this is very effective also. Lemon or lime, ayan, they are just the same. Okay guys, so just to let you know, yung mga ingredients natin, syempre, yung oatmeal natin contains antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties that help to treat dry skin and remove dead skin cells. Ayan, it can soak up the excess oil on your skin and help treat acne. Ayan. So, this is a perfect ingredient for facial mask, guys, yung oatmeal. And then, of course, we have the potatoes. And potatoes contains an enzyme called catecholase, ayan, which helps to brighten skin and get rid of dark spots. Ayan. So, yun yung napakaganda dito. Potatoes are also anti-aging. Ayan. So, magiging young looking talaga tayo dito, guys. And can gently exfoliate skin. And it can also help you maintain clear and glowing skin. Ayan, so napakaganda ng potatoes, guys. It's really rich in vitamins. Hindi lang para sa body natin, but of course, para sa face din natin. And we also have milk. And milk can hydrate dry skin, exfoliate mature skin, soothe irritated skin, and lightens dark skin. And of course, we have lemon. Ayan. So, lemon, as we all know, is rich in vitamin C and antioxidant that helps to increase collagen in our skin. So, napaka-effective talaga ng mga ingredients na to, guys, na gagamitin natin sa facial mask na to. So, I'm assuring you na magiging effective talaga tong facial mask na to, guys. Ayan. So, guys, potatoes and oatmeal are really great for absorbing excess oil from our skin and removing all the dirt and grease. And while the oatmeal moisturizes our skin. So, napakaganda ng mga ingredients na to, guys. Pagka pinaghalo mo and you create a paste, very effective nung mga ingredients na gagamitin natin. So, ayan, let's start preparing the ingredients, guys. And let's start to make a paste para makita na natin yung result ng potato and oatmeal facial mask na to. So, guys, ang gagawin lang natin is i-peel natin yung boiled potatoes. And then, i-mash natin siya sa isang bowl. And then, pagka na-mash na natin siya, pagka na-mash na natin siyang mabuti, then i-add na natin yung ibang ingredients. And then, i-blend lang natin siya, i-mix well lang natin siya hanggang makagawa tayo ng isang paste na pwede na natin i-apply sa face natin. And then, pagkatapos na i-apply natin siya sa face natin for 30 minutes. Ayan, so 30 minutes ngayon guys. So, kahapon, 15 minutes lang tayo nag-antay. This time naman is 30 minutes tayong mag-aantay. And after 30 minutes, i-rinse off nyo na siya ng lukewarm water. And then, lasan na lang natin siya ng malinis na towel. So, eto na yung paste na ginawa natin kanina. And tingnan nyo guys, napakasarap niya. Parang pagkain lang ng baby, alam nyo yon, yung mashed potato and then nilagyan ng milk and sugar. Ayan, napakasarap niya. And ang bango ng amoy. And ito yung i-apply natin sa face natin para maging glowing, fair yung skin natin. And this is really good para sa mga may oily skin kagaya ko kasi super oily ng face ko. So pack na pack ang DIY facial mask na to guys. So ito try natin siya ngayon. Susubukan natin kung gaano nga baka effective din to. Ayan, so hindi tayo gagamit ng brush kasi paste siya. So hindi kakayanin ng brush. So easy finger ko na lang siya. I mean, gagamitan ko siya ng fingers ko. Ayan. Okay, so let's start. Ayan. Parang, ano, parang di yata siya didikit sa face ko. Sarap niya kainin. Pwedeng-pwede siya isubo. Nagay ko na siya sa face ko and nag-skip na ako sa mata kasi baka malagyan yung loob ng mata kasi hindi ko na siya nilagyan dyan. And then pagkabago niya siya babanlawan, so mag-antay muna tayo ng 30 minutes bago natin siya banlawan. And then bago natin siya banlawan, i-massage muna natin siya sa face natin para mas lalong mag-sink in yung ano, yung paste para lalong maging effective siya. Ayan. So ganyan lang, i-apply niyo lang sa face ninyo. Depende na sa inyo kung gaano kakapal yung paglalagay ninyo. Pwedeng manipis, pwedeng makapal, pero mas maganda pag medyo makapal siya para mag-sink in talaga siya sa skin natin, ma-absorb ng skin natin yung paste para mas maging effective siya. Ayan. So, mag-aantay lang ako ng 30 minutes and then magbabalik ako pagkatapos. So, see you after 30 minutes, guys. Guys, so tapos na ako nagbanlaw ng face ko. Ang tagal mag-antay ng 30 minutes, pero sulit naman. So ayan, napaka-effective na naman ng facial mask na to, guys. And nagpapa-lighten din siya ng face, as you can see. Hindi pa ako naglagay ng kahit na ano. And then nagpapa-soften siya ng face, nagpapa-smooth siya na medyo may pagka-kintab-kintab rin. Ayan. So napaka-effective ng facial mask na to, guys. Subukan nyo rin siya para matry ninyo sa sarili ninyo yung result niya. And I'm really assuring you guys na kapag ginawa nyo to 2 times a week, eh mas makikita nyo pa yung kagandahan nito. Kasi, ayan, minsan lang ako naglagay, ngayon lang, and as you can see, may result na kaagad siya. Visible result talaga kasi kung nakikita ninyo, ayan, guys, grabe. Sobrang soft ng skin ko. Sobrang soft and then smooth pa siya. Ayan, and then may effect pa siya guys. So, napakaganda din ng DIY facial mask na to na potato and oatmeal. Ayan. So, napaka-effective niya. Visible results talaga. Makikita mo talaga guys in an instant. Magla-lighten yung face mo. So, ayan guys. Nakita nyo lang kung gaano ka-effective itong potato and oatmeal facial mask. So, napaka-effective guys. Visible instant result talaga. So, makakakitaan mo talaga siya ng resulta in an instant. And para sa akin, very effective siya, guys. And you must give it a try also. And nire-recommend ko na i-try nyo din to, guys, para makita din niyo sa sarili nyo kung gaano ka-effective ang mga facial mask na ito, guys. Kasi para sa akin, napaka-effective nila, lalo tong potato and oatmeal facial mask. So, naging glowing ulit yung skin ko. Napakaganda niya, very soft. And then, of course, pag ginawa natin to ng 2 times a week, so, mas makikita natin yung better result. Mas gaganda yung face natin, makiklear yung skin natin from acne, dark spots, age spots, which is very important nowadays, lalo na pagka nagkakaedad na tayo. Ayan, kailangan talaga natin ng mga ganitong facial mask to look younger and to have a clear and glowing skin. Okay, so yun lang yung message share ko sa inyo ngayon, guys. Sana nakatulong ang video ito sa inyo. And sana nagustuhan nyo ang video ito. And if you do like this video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And please don't forget to subscribe on my channel and click the bell button sa my right side sa baba para maging updated kayo palagi pag may bago akong videos. Ayan, so that's all for today. Hope to see you guys on my next video. Bye!